All right, it's only me. I've come on the day, it's Saturday, and the Saturday we always have a bit of fun. And the day we're going to do the theme for Bergerac, the classic BBC detective series with John Nettles playing Bergerac, who was a detective in the Channel Islands, I believe. Keeping law and order with the cowardly collaborators with Hitler's Germany in the Second World War. But anyway, the theme for Bergerac, what can you say about it? It's in a classy, it's in it. You could only really call it Euro Reggae, really. But there's a nice bit of bass playing in this. Mostly in the key of D. Kind of Hail themes that I mix up between a bit of electric guitar, bass, a bit of brass in there, and a bit of accordion. Kind of with a drum beat happening. So it starts off with this noise where it's like a, I'm pretty sure it sounds like a seagull, but I'm pretty sure it's a lap steel guitar. And then you come in, it's supposed to be a fretless bass, but I've not got a fretless, so I'm going to play it today just doing this. And what you're doing here is you step with this bit where it goes, near, 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 and you go. Pure classic, man. This takes me back to being a boy in the 1980s. Again, this is what we used to watch on the telly. So I mean, these back in the days of terrestrial telly, you only had three channels. These themes made a big impact. Now, you could hear these things. Isn't it like new when you've got like a million telly channels, so you could easily miss a good telly theme. Trust me, good telly theme writers in the 80s. I can't mind who wrote this one. I don't think it was Ron Grainer or whatever the usual BBC folk. But anyway, this is the theme for Bergerac. Let's get towed in. Nice bit of bass playing on, actually. I don't know who played the bass. But anyhow, that's how we're on a Saturday, having a bit of fun. Remember, it's party hard, it's Saturday night. Don't waste it. And have a nice weekend. I'll see you tomorrow for the usual heavy metal song. Keep watching Bergerac.